Here's a song we've never heard at a sporting event this year either.
Yeah.
I wonder how much Neil Diamond earns in royalties off of this.
I mean, it's got to be a lot, right?
Yeah.
He's getting a nickel every time this song is played. The guy's probably made $7 billion in the last. Nice put away Kravcenoka on two there. Well laid up by Phoebe Bell.
It seems like they've worked hard on strategy here, these two, because they don't know each other overly well.